I don't even like the words at risk. We have to start speaking our kids where we want them to go. So we have to be careful about the labels that we put on our kids. Every family has some form of dysfunction. As a matter of fact, students are living in pain every day. Hereditary loads the gun, but environment pulls the trigger. Let me ask you a question. These are hereditary. So what can you do if I'm walking into your classroom and I'm dealing with these issues? Is that your fault? No, it's not. But guess who the environment is? You. So if I'm coming in as a student and I'm on fire, you got two choices. You can pour gasoline on me or you can pour water on me. And sadly, I have watched educators pour gasoline on children who were already on fire. But we need to understand that some things that our kids are coming in with are hereditary. So that means you need to stop taking it personal.